Henry Booter of Henry Booter's Landscape Restoration. A lot of times people ask me, what exactly is restoration? Well, it's a number of things, and today we'll talk about two of them. First of all, we restore a lot of plants. In this case, the dwarf Alberta spruce had been allowed to grow a lot of dead wood in the middle, and the men are cutting out the dead wood. This leaves space for new growth, air, sunshine, light, all of that, and makes the plant much healthier and a lot more attractive.